Delivery was on time and in a good packaging condition. First of all, when I opened it up, I was really shocked by the wonderful quality of this projector. It comes with all of the necessary cables for hookup, including an HDMI cable, USB cable, remote and instruction manual. Everything was really easy to set up and get it running. Secondly, it runs quiet and I know it might be a problem as my friend owns some other brand projector and it's so loud when. So this one has good quiet fan and it remains silent when running. Thirdly, this projector has amazing HD quality. I truly didn't expect such a picture quality for the budget I spend on this projector. Right now I don't own any special screen for projector. So I'm using big light gray wall in front of my sofa. And it works amazing. When you turn off all the light, it's like watching movie in a theater in your home. I'm planning to buy a screen because my wall not big enough and has some outlets etc. and also I want to use projector on my backyard. Size is very compact and light. It makes it easy to carry it in and out whenever we decide to do a movie night in or outside. I will attach few pictures from a first time using this projector in my living room. The picture quality really impressed me, but I was most impressed by the sound. There is no need to worry about external speakers to use with this. The speakers sound amazing. It projects the sound to a point where you almost forget it's only coming from the projector. Additionally, the projector has multiple input ports. It's really convenient to use different devices with this projector. My final opinion is that I'm very satisfied with a purchase. I never owned one before and now I don't know how I lived without it hehe. I would definitely recommend it to everybody who is looking for mini projector. Awesome value for an awesome product. I connected soundbar to it, to give it the real theater feel. Installation it's pretty easy, just out of the box, waiting for the mount to come, but just put it in table for. Ow, and it's amazing. Very easy to work with the menu in the device himself or the remote. Can read all my MKV folder from the USB drive. For the focus part, it's took just a little time to make sure it's 100% accurate, but when you heat the right point on the wheel, it's amazing. Bottom line, I don't have any TV, but sometime I needed a screen to watch a film with friends. That's why I searched for a projector that I could store when not using it. That one is perfect, not that big, light, and most importantly easy to set up when I take it out. The image quality is really nice. I was scared because I project on a white wall, but it turns out awesome. The definition is really 1080p native. It makes a big difference with cheaper ones that are downscaled in reality. To obtain the best image quality, you have to put the projector around the same level as the projection. The trapeze settings deteriorate a bit the resolution on the borders, but it is not very visible on a film. It doesn't make that much noise. I measured 39 decibels. Absolutely not noticeable once you have some sound. Talking about the sound, there is one speaker in it. It is far from Dolby blah blah quality, obviously regarding the price, but it does the job decently and can be really useful. I took the projector outside once to play with a Nintendo Switch, and having sound was a game changer. There is a remote control which is useful for playing with the settings. I recommend this projector, it is cheap and the image quality is damn good to watch films. I've always wanted a theater vibe in my living room and to have movie night with the family. I've had other projectors but the picture quality was never really spot on and they never lasted. I thought I would take a chance on this projector and I was shocked at how clear the picture was and especially impressed with the clarity when there are still lights on in the room. The surface used doesn't even matter. This projector is worth the money, hopefully it will last me for a while. Exclamation mark. Click link in description for more reviews.